Get up, Teresa. Time to get up.
Oh, my. It's 7 o'clock already. It really is time to get up.
Wake up, Kathy.
Yes, Mommy.
Wake up, Susie.
Yes, Mommy.
Wake up, Megan.
Yes, Mommy.
Today's a very special day. It's the day before Christmas, and we have to get off to a good start. Are you ready? Yes? Well, 1, 2, 3, let's go.
Take a step in the right direction. Wake up with a great big grin. Say hiya, Mr. Sunshine. So glad that you dropped in. Take a step in the right direction. Scrub up with a bubbly tune. Eat breakfast rolls of laughter and happiness with a spoon. Give a whistle while you walk along the avenue. And hocus pocus domino, 'cause the world will whistle too. Take a step in the right direction. A smile is the way to start. One step in the right direction, and you'll walk with a happy heart. Along the avenue, and hocus pocus domino, 'cause the world will whistle too. Take a step in the right direction. A smile is the way to start. One step in the right direction, and you walk with a happy heart.
Is this a busy day, Mommy?
My goodness, yes. Everything in the whole world is busy at Christmas time. The evergreens have to spruce themselves up, the snowflakes have to fall just right, and the sleigh bells have to tune up very, very carefully.
At least we got our shopping done, didn't we, Mommy?
Yes, dear. We did that umpteen days ago. And remember the song we were singing then?
There are umpteen days before Christmas, and the shopping days are few. Gotta hurry, 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 'cause there's umpteen thousand things to do. 'Cause I've waited for the last minute, I am in oh such a stew. Gotta hurry, 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 'cause there's umpteen thousand things to do. Gotta buy a tie for the market clerk, gotta decorate the tree. Gotta get some things for the girls at work, 'cause I know they're getting something for me. There are umpteen days before Christmas, Santa Claus is almost due. Gotta hurry, 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 'cause there's umpteen thousand things to do. Gotta buy a doll and a baseball glove for my brother and my sis. Something extra nice for the boy I love, else I wouldn't get that mistletoe kiss. There are umpteen days before Christmas, Santa Claus is almost due. Gotta hurry, 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 'cause there's umpteen thousand things to do.
What's the first thing we can do
to help you, Mommy?
Let's see now. You start counting, Megan, and we'll try to remember what we forgot.
One.
Put up the mistletoe.
Two.
Hang up our stockings.
Three.
Make lots of Christmas cookies and holiday hearts.
Christmas cookies and holiday hearts. That's the way the holiday starts. Christmas cookies and holiday hearts. Goody, goody, yum, yum, yum. Ooh, some are made like evergreen trees. Eat 'em by twos, eat 'em by threes. Christmas cookies and holiday hearts. Goody, goody, yum, yum, yum. Mommy, mommy, make a little more. All the children say. Mommy, mommy, make a little more. And soon it's Christmas Day. Hey, Christmas cookies and holiday hearts. That's the way the holiday starts. Christmas cookies and holiday hearts. Goody, goody, yum, yum, yum. Christmas Day. Hey, Christmas cookies and holiday hearts. That's the way the holiday starts. Christmas cookies and holiday hearts. Goody, goody, yum, yum. Goody, goody, yum, yum. Goody, goody, yum, yum, yum.
How do you know Christmas is coming tomorrow?
Yes, Mommy. How do you know?
Well, do you hear the popcorn popping? And the icicle snapping? And the church bells ding, ding, dinging?
Yes.
The sounds of Christmas are everywhere.
Listen, my children, and you shall hear the echoes of Christmas coming this year. Coming. From far away, ringing so clear. Listen, my children, and you shall hear the jingling of the sleigh bells, the tingling of the snow, the silvery song of tinsel. The holiday sound of children laughing the whole day through, bringing a merry Christmas to you. Listen, my children, and you shall hear the echoes of Christmas coming this year. Coming from far away, ringing so clear. Listen, my children, and you shall hear.
Hope he gets here soon.
I do too.
Giddy up, Santa, on your way down the holiday trail. Bring those presents in your sleigh down the holiday trail. When to stop inside down the holiday trail.
For Christmas.
I can't imagine, dear. What would you like?
I would like a mama doll.
A gingerbread thing.
Oh, not me. I like a flying suit.
Say, I'd like to have one of those myself.
If I only had a flying suit, I'd zip the zipper and wee, I'd shoot way up high to touch the sky, and I wouldn't come back till the 4th of July. I'd fly as high as the birds and bees, over the rooftops, over the trees, flappity flap to where I please. If I had a flying suit, I'd hopscotch on the moon, play tag with all the stars, I'd leapfrog over the rainbow and try to land on Mars. If I only had a flying suit, I'd zip the zipper and wee, I'd shoot all around, off the ground, right side up and upside down. If I had a flying suit. I'd hopscotch on the moon, play tag with all the stars, I'd leapfrog over the rainbow and try to land on Mars. If I only had a flying suit, I'd zip the zipper and wee, I'd shoot all around, off the ground, right side up and upside.
I'm so excited.
I won't be able to sleep tonight.
Me too, Mommy.
Of course you will. And the minute you close your eyes, you'll have the most wonderful dreams.
Dream of a Christmas that's rainbow bright. Hush-a-bye, wink-a-bye, do. Mountains of silver and meadows of white. Hush-a-bye, wink-a-bye, do. Along
sunshine on Christmas Day. Hush-a-bye, wink-a-bye, do. That's rainbow bright. Hush-a-bye, wink-a-bye, do. Mountains of silver and meadows of white. Hush-a-bye, wink-a-bye, do. Blue are the plums in the Christmas pies. Red are the ribbons on each surprise. Softly sighs. Hush-a-bye, wink-a-bye, do.
Merry Christmas, children. What a beautiful Christmas morning this is. It reminds me of Christmas when I was a little girl.
I see tinsel on our Christmas tree and crystal balls so bright. Little candy sticks and silver snow in the glow of the candlelight. I see little trains, a sleeping doll, a teddy bear that cries. Little soldiers marching, one, two, three. I see stars in my mother's eyes, and they're all like a string of pearls to me. They're my Christmas rosary. Teddy bear that cries. Little soldiers marching, one, two, three. I see stars in my mother's eyes, and they're all like a string of pearls to me. They're my Christmas Rosary.
Oh, my goodness. goodness, children. Everything is so scattered. This room looks like it's turned upside down and inside out.
We didn't do it.
It wasn't us.
No, Mommy.
Well, you don't have to tell me. I know all about it. It's the imp.
When the Christmas lights are shining bright, and then go kafloom, who's in the room? The imp. When the building blocks are standing right, and wow, how they fall, who caused it all? The imp. Hair. When things go wrong, who's always there? You guessed it.
Who?
The imp. When the electric train goes off the track, you know who's to blame. One and the same. You know his name. The imp. The imp. The imp.
Special delivery, special delivery package.
Why, look, children. It's a Christmas present from Uncle Bob and Aunt Jane. Let's open it and see what's inside.
Oh, a gingerbread house.
Just like the one you sing about, Mommy.
There's a gingerbread house with a crackerjack floor, a peppermint roof, and a Tootsie Roll door. Close your eyes and, ooh, surprise, you're there in the gingerbread house. Oh, the gingerbread house in Lullaby Land has the funniest animal cracker band. Gee, it's fun for everyone who plays in the gingerbread house. Just ring the lollipop doorbell right next to the bubblegum tree. Say handy dandy chocolate candy and walk right in with me to the gingerbread house with the crackerjack floor, the peppermint roof, and the Tootsie Roll door. So go to bed, you sleepy head, and come to the gingerbread house. Just ring the lollipop doorbell right next to the bubblegum tree. Say handy dandy chocolate candy and walk right in with me to the gingerbread house with the crackerjack floor, the peppermint roof, and the Tootsie Roll door. So go to bed, you sleepy head, and come to the gingerbread house. Yes, come to the gingerbread house.
Oh, look, Mommy, even Tinkerbell is having a Merry Christmas.
He's eating up his presents.
Remember last year when she got lost in the snow and we couldn't even find her?
Lost, a little puppy who wandered away. Lost, a little puppy who can't find his way.
a puggly nose, chocolate brown, a tip of a tail that wiggles around. Wherever he is, he's gotta be found. Please bring him back to me. Lost a little puppy with hair soft as silk. If you find him, give him a saucer of milk. Ringing doorbells, making phone calls, there's an ad in the papers you'll see every day, asking children, telling neighbors, he's a part of my heart. I keep crying each day. Lost a little puppy, don't know where or when. Lost a little puppy, I'll describe him again. A puggly nose, chocolate brown, a tip of a tail that wiggles around. Wherever he is, he's gotta be found. Please bring him back to me.
Oh, children, don't travel too far on your little toy train, or you'll surely miss dinner tonight.
We won't, Mommy.
And remember, if you feed your dolly too much, she'll lose her appetite.
Oh, Mommy, you're fooling us.
But it's fun to make believe, isn't it?
Do you know Mary Make-Believe? She lives on Magic Hill. She makes believe most anything can happen and it will. Oh, Mary, Mary, make believe, can close her eyes and be up in a plane or a choo-choo train or underneath the sea. She can drive a fire truck and ring-a-ling-a-ling the bell. And when she wears her magic boot, she can fish in the wishing well. So when it's cold and rainy out, the thing for you to do is be a merry make-believe, start make-believing too. Just pretend that you're at the rainbow's end. Be a clown, hop around with a tiger for your friend. Meet the man in the moon and bumble with the bumblebee. Wowie wheezy, it's so easy if you'd only be like Mary. She lives on Magic Hill. She makes believe most anything can happen and it will. Oh, Mary, Mary, make believe, can close her eyes and be up in a plane or a choo-choo train or underneath the sea. She can drive a fire truck and ring-a-ling-a-ling the bell. And when she wears her magic boot, she can fish in the wishing well. So when it's cold and rainy out, the thing for you to do is be a merry make-believe, start make-believing too.
Oh, Mommy, will you? from the new book we got for Christmas?
'Cause we can't read yet.
All right, children. How about this one? The story of a little girl who lost her dolly.
A little girl with bows and curls kept asking every lady, "My dolly's gone, can I walk along and rock by your baby? Him cannot walk, him can't even talk, but can I hold him, lady? Him nose is red, no hair on him head, because him is a baby. Him eyes are blue, my dolls were too. I cry since she's been missing. Oh, lady, please, just one little squeeze, or could I maybe kiss him? Him cannot walk, him can't even talk, but can I hold him, lady? Him nose is red, no hair on him head, because him is a baby.
Well, darlings, hasn't it been the most wonderful Christmas of all?
Yes, Mommy.
Well, it's time to go to bed now. So tiptoe up the stairs and pop into your pajamas and be sure to say your prayers now.
Good night, God, and thank you for this very lovely day. Thank you, too, for helping us at work and at our play. Thank you for our families, for each and every friend. Forgive us, please, for everything we've done that might offend. Keep us safe and happy, God. Tell us what to do. Good night, God, and thank you, God, for